There's an interesting question the commentators ask about Chanukah. For 8 days we light lights, and for each night we make the blessing over miracles. Sha'asa nisim lavaseinu. But what was the miracle of the first night? The light that should have lasted 1 day lasted for 8. But that means there was something miraculous about days 2 to 8, but nothing miraculous about the first day. Perhaps the miracle was this, that the Maccabees actually found one cruse of oil with its seal intact, undefiled. There was no reason to suppose that anything would have survived the systematic desecration that the Greeks and their supporters actually did to the temple. Yet the Maccabees searched and they found that one jar. Why did they search? Because they had faith that from the worst tragedy, something would survive. The miracle of the first night was that of faith itself, the faith that something always remains with which we can begin again. So it has always been in Jewish history. There were times when any other people might have given up in despair after the destruction of the temple, or the massacres of the Crusades, or the Spanish expulsion, or the pogroms, or the Shoah. But somehow Jews didn't sit and weep. They gathered what remained, rebuilt our people, and lit a light like no other in history, a light that tells us and the world of the power of the human spirit to overcome every tragedy and to refuse ever to accept defeat. From the days of Moses and the bush that burned and was not consumed, to the days of the Maccabees and the single cruse of oil that kept on burning, Judaism has been humanity's Ner Tamid, the everlasting light that no power on earth can extinguish. Happy Chanukah. Chanukah Sameach.